cama do nada. Open guard. I want to... No, I cannot work. I remove the work. Go with me. And I manage to pass his guard, open and go full mount. Now I am in positive position. Bam, bam, bam. I can choke. I can do a lot of things. I can... He gets exhausted. Now I'm in this position, negative position, and I want to go out. First of all, I must remove him. If I try, nothing happens because he is in good position. I must stop this position, bring it down, control the hand, because now I try to, I cannot remove it. I must take his hand inside. Τώρα θα σε πάνω συγκυρίσω κάτω το πόδι. Οπ! He put his feet out. I cannot remove him. Nothing. This feet I must control first. If I control feet and head, now I make one bridge. And here's more heavier, but he don't have base in this place. So, the exercise is, bring him down so he cannot punch. From here, bam, 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 opa. Control, so he cannot do nothing. Here, keep the feet inside, keep the hand inside, grab the belt. Very dangerous, you know, to hear you. If he broke his hand, you must be careful here. Put the hand like this. And if I manage the head, so I can start, bridge, and remove. Okay, try to make this exercise.